Previously on American Road Trip.
Oh my God, we found it. Fort Nashboro. I can't believe it. It exists. It's still here. Here it is.
Oh, surprise! It's me! I wanted to do an intro for this video because I didn't film a lot of clips this day. But basically, Eddie and I just kind of wandered around the city exploring some stuff. We actually visited our friends at their conference that they were at, which is at Vanderbilt University, which is the reason why we were in Nashville in the first place. We were tagging along with that conference. We had a really relaxed day of just exploring on our own, and we came across a lot of cool stuff, like this tree that we both played on, because why wouldn't you? We also found ourselves in Owen Bradley Park, where we played with the piano statue that was there, because again, why wouldn't you? We also walked down Music Row, which is basically a street that has like every record label and recording studio and everything music related is on that street in that area. We came across these huge posters that were celebrating number one singles for people, and I just thought they were so funny because the names of the songs are they're almost like a parody of country music song names. I just couldn't believe that these were like real song names, but they are, and they're number one singles, so congrats, guys. We ended the day by going to a place called The Station Inn, which had really, really cool live music, and I'm just going to show you the clips of the music that we saw there, and hope you enjoy them.
We're old Kentucky miners, and soon we'll all be gone, leaving nothing behind. Hello, my name is Cole, and right here I'm the king. Some say I'm a savior, and some say death is what I bring.
Thank you. because I'm a nerd.
What are you reading?
I'm just reading about the Nashville mayoral election.
Who are you voting for?
I'm not sure yet, but here's the things they care about. Mass transit, education, affordable housing, economic development, infrastructure, and very important category, other.
Other. I care about all of those things as well. Especially other.